क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, फिगर इज गिवन, सो वी विल कंसीडर द फिगर. आई एम ड्रॉइंग इट, यू शुड ऑल्सो ड्रॉ इन द पेपर. दिस इज पी क्यू आर एस टी. इफ यू पे अटेंशन कैन यू सी दे हैव मार्क्ड इट. This shows that they are equal. That this angle is equal to this. So I'm taking them as numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me just read the question. The side QR of triangle PQR is produced to point S. Side QR of triangle PQR. So make sure you draw a figure triangle PQR. PQR. They are saying side QR is produced to S. So QR is produced to S. Is it making sense?
Yes.
If the bisector of angle PQR, bisector of angle PQR, that means angle 1, angle 2 equal. Bisector means they are equal. Given angle 1 equals to angle 2. And angle PRS, that means they are talking about bisector only. PRS. So this angle is also getting bisected. Can you see how it is going high above? And meet at point T. So quite a possibility they will not give you the figure. Okay. Angle 3 equals to angle 4. Prove that QTR. To prove angle QTR equals to half angle QPR. Now everything is in numbers, so I will write this thing also in numbers. QTR. Can I take this number as 5? Angle 5.
Yes, sir.
Half angle QPR. QPR. 6. Okay, just for my reference. Now if you pay attention, there are two triangles and specially they told us to extend the line. Okay, proof. So I'm going to take two triangles separately. One is P, Q, R, and extending toward S. This is 1 and 2. This is 3 and 4. Is it making sense?
Yes, sir.
Another one is like this. Q, R, S, and this one is T. So this one was 6. This one is 5. What is this angle? What is the number? Only. Okay. And what about this?
So 4.
Only 4. So I will be using exterior angle property since it is forming exterior angle. Okay. In triangle PQR, angle 3 plus angle 4 equals to angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 6. Is it making sense?
Yes, sir.
I'm writing it. Exterior angle property. 3 and 4 are equal, isn't it? So I can write 2 angle 3 or 2 angle 4. What should I take? Isn't it? We can write both. Yeah.
So 2 angle 3 or?
2 angle 4, because both are equal, na?
Yes, sir.
3 and 4 are equal. Either I can take 3 plus 3, which will become 2 angle 3. Or I can take 4 plus 4, which will become 2 angle 4. So I'm asking, which one should I take?
Sir, 2 angle 4.
Why? Amy? Hana? Nothing is Amy. Can you see here? In another triangle, 4 is there. So there will be some use of that. So we should take 2 angle 4. Is it clear?
Okay, sir.
Understood? Because this, yes, 4 will help us in removing that. Because in 2 proof, I don't need 4. Are you getting my point? In,
yes,
2 proof, I don't need 4. I need 5 and 6 only. So how will I eliminate that? It will be helpful, this thing. Anyway, now 1 and 2 are equal. Can you see that? So which one should I take? 2 angle 1 or 2 angle 2? Can you see? 2 is here. So which one should I take?
So 2 angle 2.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So given. Now in triangle, and you can take this as equation number 1. In triangle QTR, angle 2 plus angle 5 equals, sir? To, yeah.
Sir, how angle 2 angle 2 plus angle 6?
6 is here, no? Exterior angle property is this angle,
yes,
plus this angle equals to this angle. Okay?
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
This angle was cutting. This angle was cutting in two parts. So that's why I have to take all the angles. Anyway, exterior angle property. Now, I know 4 is equals to 2 plus 5. So putting in 1. Okay, I will put this equation in this equation. So 2 bracket angle 2 plus angle 5 equals to 2 angle 2 plus angle 6. Is it clear? Should I repeat?
Yes,
this,
sir.
This was 2 angle 4. So 2 angle 4. 4 is 2 plus 5. Okay. Opening the bracket. 2 angle 2. 2 angle 5. 2 angle 2. Plus angle 6. 2 angle 2. 2 angle 2. Both sides cancel. 2 angle 5 equals to angle 6. Can you see? I need to just shift that 2 to the other side. Half angle 6. Hence proved. Bahut hi mechanical questions hai. Maine to socha bhi nahi karna kya hai. Isn't it? Maine isse mechanical questions. Main to bas wo dekh raha hu ki एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी लग रही है, लगा दी. कौन सा एंगल लो जो दूसरे में है. अच्छा जी, फिर उसके अंदर से वहां से वैल्यू पुट कर दो, कट कर दो, अपने आप आंसर आ जाएगा. तो ज्यादा कोई ब्रेन लगाने की जरूरत ही नहीं इन क्वेश्चंस में. सीधा सीधा नंबर्स पुट करो, नंबर्स हेल्प अस. कुछ बच्चों को नंबर्स में बड़ी दिक्कत होती है, तो यू कैन टेक फुल फुल नेम. मुझे बहुत दिक्कत होती है उसमें, तो आई डोंट टेक. कोई डाउट इसमें?
नो सर.